With the dress, the first thing we're going to do is attach the neck before we switch the foot onto doing the piping. What I've done is I've used double interfacing and I've combined that together. And actually, the last time I experienced that, the interfacing actually came off the away from the fabric. So what I've done is I've just stitched that together just to prepare the galette and just leave that to a side. Also leave the sleeves to a side. We've got the neck and everything put out, so these are just all the excess pieces. So the front and the back, what we're going to do is attach the piece of fabric that is for the right hand side and do the basic straight seams first. And this fabric frays a lot, so we're going to overlock this and also quickly overlock this first. Once we've got this overlocked, what we're going to do is attach the galette onto this, and that's going to be the underside. I've marked this off on where I want the galette attaching from. It's going to be attached like this. So where the foot is, I'm going to start attaching, just leave a little bit of excess and then start attaching this going towards the back. Pivot this around so that I will be attaching a zip going all the way up to the galette, back of the galette neckline. What we want to do is make sure that any excess we can actually chop it on from the back. So what we have now is we've got the galette attached and I'm going to pipe all around the outside of this going all the way down to the bottom.